Alright, alright. So today, I decided we need to continue a little bit of Isaac. A little bit of the Binding of Isaac. Because we still got characters to unlock by beating question marks. And by beating Lazarus without losing life. So let's try with Lazarus. Normal difficulty. Without losing life. And that's not an easy task, that's for sure. Now we can finally stream this proper so that you can see all elements of the interface somewhat. Might wanna make them a little bit more offset. Yeah, just a tiny bit more. Hop. Here we go. So, in terms of music and everything else, I will still need to see if the sound is alright. But that's only one way to figure out. Yeah, so far actually so good. I like how they even reanimated Gluttony a little bit, redrawn and reanimate Repentance. Haven't played much Repentance, played quite a lot of Rebirth, however. And I'm totally afraid of using that pin, whatever it might be. Thankfully we already stumbled upon an item room. And as you can see, I've also installed an add-on which tells you what each item does, because my memory is funky and this is a good reminder about each and every item. So let's go. Multi-dimensional baby is good. Besides, we don't have an option of rerolling, we are not playing as Isaac. Okay. Or have anything to reroll with. The item shop. Member card. It's a trapdoor to every shop that leads to a second shop with a unique stock. Oh, that's interesting. I haven't seen that one before. But I would actually like to keep my money. Keep the coins. And move a little bit to the thing. Yeah. Oh, the Emperor car. Emperor car is a good car. But we don't need it just yet. Because the Emperor is right there. The bus is right around the corner. And do I hate spider enemies? I mean, they did nerf them a bit, I think. I still don't like them. I like them from all the memories, as you can see. They're quite nasty, quite nasty. Have no bones in order to get all of that loot, sadly. Let's go for the bus. Start of the fight. Oh, how did I walk into that? Come on. I shouldn't have done that. think that's the only bot that hasn't seen any buffs or whatever. Or any nerfs for that matter. Oh, and I accidentally used my key. Well, might as well just go ahead and take this path. Since we did use a key, let's see what's in here. Oh no! Infinito. Let's go. Fortune telling machine. Aren't those weird zombies which you can see on the shadows of? Reflections, sorry. Oh, no way of going through without triggering the buttons. Okay. That is actually more difficult than it might seem. Not get hit by that thing. Anything here? The hermit. Actually, I would like to use the hermit. See if there's anything useful in here. Not so much. That's actually a new enemy, I haven't seen that one before. New enemy for me, that is. Probably not for everybody else already. Sorry. Right, I a bit itchy. Ouch, that's not cool. That is double not cool. Was they even trying to throw poop at me? Still haven't seen an item room. Are any hearts for that matter? But we got some more coins. Might wanna go ahead to that shop and buy a bike? Maybe? Oh no, those are spider enemies on roids. Oh, come on, come on. I should have let him use that one as well. Okay. Or something or leprosy. I'ma go with leprosy. That's a little blob. Doesn't sound too good to me. It's the only way I'm... Why I'm... Then I... Even why I'm doing this, it's so... Get back to the normal path as soon as possible. And to check out the new cool enemies. And we have just lost a life, so that's a restart. That's a restart. Let's see, that's a teleport. Does it read anywhere good? messing up. So, another restart. Another item. Mm-hmm. That's, oh, that's actually my attack sign. Okay. Now the emperor or the pill? The pill is locked down. I shouldn't have used the pill. But the emperor card isn't that bad. Oh, let's see here. Over here. Nothing. Oh, that was a troll bomb. I wasn't paid attention. For a second there. That's a lot of red stuff on the floor now. Oh, come on. Come on, don't make me restart just yet. That's good. That's double good. We got flight now. Didn't actually expect it to turn out that well. So, adventures continue. Very good item, my pony. Now, holy water, not such a good item, but whatever. Oh, it's throwable now. Before it was just flashing whenever you were getting hit and was kind of useless, but this makes it a little bit better. Yeah, sort of like Pop's brain, but without the explosion. Leave some water. Imagine water left. No, don't wanna use that room. I'd actually like to use the library room. And that's a red fire, that's a bad fire. Let's see if one key is enough. And it is. Panic Bible, of course I'm gonna use it. Monster manual, might as well use it. Also, and let's go. It seems like Monster Manual now works for the entire floor, which is very nice with this menu. Now we just need a key, which might drop here actually. But no, no, no. Okay, let's see about other rooms. Pichan matchup left. Oh, and here we go with the key. For the tea. Some more money. 15 bucks, but I ain't got another key to spend them on in the shop, so let's go. And that was easy. Oh, of the void theft. Volunteers. Oh, that's a good one. I want this one. But it costs hearts, so let's see about the building. Just costs hearts. I think I'm gonna take it. It's just too good to pass up. And we will have to worry about our health. Well, starting from now. 4. A little bit until we find something good. That increase health. And that might be in the shop. Definitely want the soul heart. Might want a bag. Oh, what is this battery? A charge, okay. Yeah, here we go. So we got the Emperor card. No need to hurry. We hit hello. Pull back. Extract the item now. That's very nice, considering that we have a pony. And so the eye is pretty meh, however. I think I'm gonna use the Emperor card on this one after opening the chests. Bambino! Oh, that actually got me. But look at that, an angel room, seriously, even though I have seen, well, plus 3 soul hearts, definitely. Now, do I want a key? Yes, I want a key, come on. It's number one. I'm flooded, key. That's a lot of coins. Sacrificial room, which we don't need. a shop which we actually do need but don't have the kitty. Might wanna see if I can get a soul card from those. Nope. Don't wanna fight the boss just yet, wanna find the key. And preferably two. That is not looking good. That is not looking good for our health. Oh, that is not looking good at all. Finally, key, however. Let's see about the shop. And yeah, that is quite disappointing. The magician, another key. The pill which might do something better, might do something good. Maider's Lodger. Mom's coin purse. Well, might as well go for it. Let's see. Let's speed up. Right, lock down. And the power pill. Alright. I'm totally forgetting about secret rooms, which might hold some health or whatever. Some health, some labor, probably. I wonder if one can spawn in here. Oh, yes. Red patch. Well, let's take it. Oh, and let's unlock the item room, of course. Right, Rage. Hey, Rack Mega. Oh, why is everything sped up? Oh well. The cat head. Oh, the mind. The cat head, of course. Cat ears. Yay. Ouch, that wasn't very nice of you. That wasn't very nice of you. Now I'm gonna leave the other key piece for later. Because I actually need help. The cat hat even makes this item better. Put down. Burp. Nope. Can I get the soul heart here, please? Yes. Oh, that's a lot of bombinos. What's another item room? Yes, 7. Nah. I would like a key. However, the hermit and the magician. The hermit, perhaps we all get. We got the magician effect already. However, we don't have the coins for the hermit card just yet. Come on, how did that happen? Well, at least we got some coins. Swarm not. Oh, the chariot sounds nice. However, I would like to use a hermit first.
The hermit.
Buy the soul heart, and that's about it. And almost immediately with the soul heart. Oh, jeez. Well, there's only one room that's unexplored, but I would like to actually fight the boss with the chariot card. And they did. He did some damage to us. Jeez. Wasn't careful enough. Wasn't careful enough. However, we got Sapa, which increases our HP by a little bit. Now let's check what that room held. This is a magician card. I would actually like to open all of them chests. Alright, alright. So now to wonder about. Oh, here we go for health. We could have got some health here as well. Ah, but I wonder if I will get another chance at the key piece. But let's see. Let's see. Do I wanna use keys here? Nope. A verb pill. Another magician card, okay. Hagelas? Oh, I'd actually like to use Hagelas here. Yeah. Emperor. Mercado, why not? And the Emperor, of course. Big teleport. Big teleport, bitch. But this is Necropolis too, so I might wanna save up. Now why not take the $3 bill? See what's in the shop. Oh, what's that? Body in a box? It'll be randomized every floor. Oh, we don't have money for it. Okay. Ah, the black room. Back! Lock down up them up. And now before we go for one fight, I'd actually like to open the door with double keys. And also fight enemy. Not much in here. We do have a lot of bombs. We might wanna try for a black heart here or something. I don't want the weapon. I'm sorry for any hiccups. Ah, it's just hiccups and poopy. However, can we get enough coins for maybe something from the shop? Getting coins, we're almost there. Ah, you know what? I'm gonna go to this room and then use the Emperor card. Yeah, let's go. Ouch. That is not looking good for us. Oh, come on. Well, at least we got some help in the Polaroid. So let's go. I do believe we still have a chance at obtaining the key. If I manage to play it right and not die. And dying here is a real possibility, as you can see. And even if we hold the powerful items that we have. And mix it up again. Don't wanna take it just yet. Mm-hmm. I would actually like to fight those. Let's go. Well, that's a high priestess, nice. And that wasn't very nice, however. Oh, that was not nice at all. They might die just here. In desperate need of help. Desperate need of help. Okay, here we go with some help. Still in a desperate need of some. Yeah, here goes the attempt. Oh well. And I just walked into a room from which there is no escape, and this is a teleportation pillow. And it's not. So sadly, we're dead. And I have to start over with such a good items we have. But okay. Whatever it is. It's what it's gotta be. So let's go.
Something's wrong.
Something's wrong. Oh, привет, Тота! Forget me now, Bill. That's tempting, actually. That's very tempting. Oh, caffeine time, just a second. I do have some caffeine right here. Can I pause it? Yes, I can. Thank you. That's a check of caffeine. Here we can continue. So. We fight the boss and then we use the forget me now. But I would also like this thing. So I'm trying to play Lazarus without losing a life, so that we unlock a character. If you're wondering why I picked Lazarus in the first place. Ouch. Well, now I can spread some red juice all around the place. Oh, come on. I'm just trying to get him to be dead more quickly. And here we go. Oh, that's actually very good. So let's use the forget me now pill. And go back to basement 1. On Sullivan this time, okay. Scissors. I don't actually remember if they are such a good item. Seem to be. That's for sure. You might wanna save them up for tougher fights. Tougher than that one was. Mac? 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 Here we can go for another soul heart, which would be very useful on our adventure. We can go for some coin, which could be very useful on our adventure. And we can go for some temperance, which could be very useful on our adventure. If we use it over here. Attention card. Alright. Sadly, we cannot use scissors here. I will have to wait. And how did I manage to get hit by such easy enemies? Come on. I shouldn't play the Lost in here, that's for sure. Let's leave it at that. And now... there seems to be an X marks the spot stone over here, which could be useful. Let's find out. Now, of course, soul heart. Nice. Another one. But now we don't have a bomb. Ouch, ouch. Well, at least they die down after this. Oh wow, now this is like a zombie apocalypse. Again, we do have enough keys. Book of the Dead. Yeah, I would actually like scissors more. They are less chargy, more straight away sort of use. Let's open this door. Star credit? Yeah, star credit. Yes! This game can get a bit tedious at times. The beginning levels. So please excuse me if I'm not making much of an entertainment here. But we did have actually quite a good run just before this one. It ended terribly. It ended very terribly. So I might wanna be careful from now on. Mm-hmm. about the boss. Let's use the scissors. Oh, now this is confusing. This is very confusing. Which is from Lazarus and which is from the boss. Come on. Alright. So they'll do. I would actually like both of those. But in reverse order. Okay. Here we go. Here we go. Now we're evil. Evil. And let's check the shop. I could have. I had store credit. Why did I do that? Just went for the soul heart. Well, the devil deal, of course. The devil heart. Following the devil deal. Don't have a bomb. Oh no 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 no, red fire bad. Red fire very bad. We are slowly descending into the darkness. We actually... Oh, okay, the coin is reachable from here. Some red zombies here. Might wanna open up the item room. Little bones. But will it work since we don't have any red hearts? Let's see. It's a lot of heart containers. It's a lot of heart containers. Okay. What if we bump this finish now? Chance to shoot with tears and jump break. Knights. Ouch, but at least we receive a hat for that. Maybe another one over here, no? No, but the coin. Some of my neighbors keep knocking on the walls, and I'm not sure I'm actually very quiet. Let's visit the shop. Buy a shirt. And a key. Done. Okay. Do I not like this little puzzles, muzzles? Hmm. Right. No, I'm not right, Mega, come on. I might use the devil card on you. I might use scissors on you as well. I'ma take that. I'ma take this. I'ma move on. Something happened to my desktop. I'm not sure what. I'm not sure why. An identified pill, explosive. Which is actually explosive, daddy. See? Option went for set enemy first. So we got the keys, but we don't have the bombs. Lisa baby. Interesting. Wish I had the bomb though. Cause there was a suspicious rock out there. Ouch. That should have dealt with them. Yep. Well, let's visit the ship. Of course, I'm going for the soul heart straight away. That's actually a useful item there, but we still don't have any bombs. No bombs curse is real. A sharp tool? Ah, why not? Why not? Even more of a straightforward hit. And still no bombs, okay. Alright, everything here asks for a bomb, but with hell, no bombs. Let's just go for the bus. That's midnight snack. And that's the devil deal. I would actually like me some damage. Gimme damage, bits and shots and damage up. Ah, okay, so that's Dark Priestess Crown is actually not that good. Since it doesn't work without red hearts. That's a sad thing, we haven't got it in home here. But well, let's move on. Acropolis Excel, alright. Must be tough, right? Now we are getting something. Let's open this chest. Finally a bomb. But we will have to fight for it. And another bomb. That's very nice. We can hit in here, nope. Not with my skill. Judgment. Let's actually put it here. And give him some money. I was gonna blow him up, but why not give him some money? Besides, we get another justice card.
Justice.
Oh, that was judgment that I used to summon him, not justice. Okay. But we do get a bomb that we can use here. No, how are you? No, where are you? That baby is actually quite powerful. The freezer baby. This floor is so big. Come on. You don't want to blow him up, the one. Let's see. Just for the current room, seriously, ship the whip would be better in this regard. The boss might be down here, or he might be up there. And it seems like he's actually up there. Oh, Lucky Penny. Or he might still be down here. Oh, that's actually the ship. Not the bots. But that's okay. We get the soul card. We get the normal card. We get this thing. We change much. We get to blow this guy up. And that's about it. Now we wanna make our way upstairs. Stairs. And that leads right to the boss room. Which is actually what I wanted. So let's go in. And this is the pile, so it's something new. The pile. Yeah. Wow, is it fast? But we get a soul heart, get mom's heals, all good. And we get to fight mom. We have actually defeated mom on our previous run, but it wasn't going much faster than that. So let's take the Polaroid, take the heart, and go ahead. Recursion. So, secret womb. Alright. Wait, do I need to do something here? Seems like I need to press this button. Yep. Petrified poop. Nope, thank you. Oh, that's quite a lot of gold on you. I'm not missing this opportunity. One sucks, speed up, yes, you feel strong or something. Don't actually read the description of that. Oh, let's go back, nice. And just another one. For some health and a bump. Monster of all things over here. Might wanna use ship the loop here. Oh, ouch. That wasn't very nice. I'm trying to move in a direction which it will probably lead me to the boss. Hopefully. But that doesn't seem to be the case here. I might wanna go back for some heart. Yeah, I'm loading this thing up. Load those things up. Get some heads. Still the video of the boss might be somewhere around here. Apparently not this way. And apparently it is this way. Let's mama get it. Thankfully we've got protection from spikes. So the fight is somewhat easy. Now we've got all the coins. Let's see what this does. Do I want damage? For free soul hearts? No. Let's just continue as it is. Now the goal is to find the boss as soon as possible at this point. Well, I would like to see what's inside here. Some bombs and some coins. And I'm saving that last key for maybe something else. Oh, nice soul heart. Should develop another soul heart. I'm a fighting my later. Oh, come on, where is this? That answers the question. Oh no, I didn't mean to go into this room. Yep. Even though he could have provided some help, it's still in it. And here we go for the boss fight. Let's do it. Against it leaves. And I'm fighting Malaya. Oh, the slow tears above. Alright, I'm not going over there. I'm going up here. Right to cathedral. And now I might wanna have some more HP. Okay, here we go. A lot of red hearts, however, I don't get red hearts. Come on, come on. A Под карта Z. Фэнси. Some bombs, nice. And some much needed HP. The Hanged Man. Oh, I could have walked just right through the spikes. I'm so dumb. I should probably use a handman here. But well. Oh wow, 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 wow. New enemies. And here we go, we finally the boss fight. Hopefully we got enough minas to deal with this. Let's do it. Ice against ice. Don't believe the hangman is gonna help anyhow in this situation. I don't believe anything might help in this situation now. Jesus Christ. Ah. Well, at least the bell rate is here. Oh, come on, come on. No. No. Oh, are you serious? I almost defeated him. Ah. Well, that was close. You know what? I might as well end today's attempt at this point. Because, let's be honest, it's been quite a terrible loss at quite a good time. But I will continue tomorrow, however. Tomorrow I will continue until I unlock that new character. So, as I usually say, thank you very much for tuning in. Thank you very much for watching. And I shall see you next time. But for now, bye bye.